All you need to do is insert the transmitter in the ignition slot on the console. The onboard computer then validates that the right transmitter has been inserted and fires up Transcend's 5.7 liter V8 engine.